Beautiful evasion there of the sweep for Rontae.
Roundhouse kick from Haggerty. And there's the push kick, and it sent Rontae back against the ropes.
There is no room for error. Good right hand there from Haggerty. There's the front kick to the face, and Haggerty's hurt! The body shot! The body shot's hurt him in the first round!
Look for the front kicks. There's one from Haggerty. The champion from the UK, left of screen. The challenger from Thailand, right of screen.
Outside thigh kick. Another digging liver shot like he's digging for oil. Overhand elbow from Haggerty, trying to lop the ear off. Van Gogh style. Body shot from Rontae. Haggerty back to orthodox stance. Rontae goes to the liver.
High check there. Jab two from Haggerty.
Haggerty's got to stay mobile. He has to keep that push kick coming, utilize those kicks. Keep him at distance. Do not let him get close like this.
Halfway through this second round of five, this world title match. Body shot from Rontae. Haggerty against the ropes, gets off there, drifts back to center ring.
You can see how Rontae's throwing the legs aside, and then he starts digging for those body shots.
Front kick again from Haggerty.
Rontae comes forward, goes to the liver again. Rontae forcing him back against the ropes. Haggerty doesn't want to go there. Dump from Rontae, nicely executing.
He is landing every one of these front kicks. There's a downward elbow, hoping to crack the collarbone.
Haggerty calls him forward. That's usually what Rontae does to opponents.
To Rontae, he said, I can't wait to kick him. I can't wait to front kick him. And he's done plenty of that so far. Haggerty's flyweight Muay Thai world title on the line. There's a front kick off the lead leg from the general. Nice 3-2 combination.
Haggerty on the outside. Rontae about to up the aggressor meter, it looks like. Good right hand there. Jaw rattler from Haggerty. Another one there from the Brit. Rontae backs him off. Body shot, belly button through the back. Liver shot, down again.
Left bicep of Haggerty. A more simple prod jab around him.
Rontae's starting to evade a lot of these kicks now. He's moving his head a lot better.
Front kick. He gets put on his backside. Here comes Rontae. Here comes the power.
Dangerous, dangerous game with Rontae.
Rontae going for the finish. Backs off Haggerty again.
Rontae has the edge in power, but Haggerty, it looks like, has the edge in speed and precision. Downward elbow. Looks for a dump to Haggerty. Big hello to Mauro Polali watching in Tuscany, Italy tonight.
High kick from Haggerty.
This is what Rontae has to do.
I'll taste my feet.
Haggerty just kept pouring it on.
High kick from Haggerty. And you see Rontae now. He'll start the showboating. He'll start the theater. And he'll start the heavy sailboat. Hooking punches from Rontae.
Not allow Haggerty to go forward and control all those feints.
Looks for the liver there, does Rontae. Haggerty tries to counter with a hook off the ropes, drifts back clockwise, thrusts out the jab. You see Rontae trying to walk him down now. He wasn't doing that in the first two rounds. Is Haggerty going to stand to go toe-to-toe?
Rontae goes to the liver. Haggerty felt that one. Double forearms guard is high. These forearms gloves. Oh, Haggerty tags him. And now Rontae's turn. They're juking it out in the phone booth. Smack bang goes Haggerty. Goes to the waist. Haggerty counts his body shot. But he's going into the power side. Another liver shot. Like he's digging for oil. Jab from Haggerty. Got to get off the ropes, though. Got to get off the ropes, though. Got to get off the ropes. Outside leg kick from Rontae. Left hook. Haggerty thighs the elbow. Goes down the center corridor. A beautiful catch and dump there from Rontae.
Oh, that pressure.
The hooking punches and the power of the 4 ounce gloves. Body shots. Oh, Haggerty's hurt.
The liver shots hurt him. The liver shots hurt the champion.
And Rontae knows it. He's going to go to that liver. Needs to find a way to open him up with the elbows now.
Oh, it drops him! The big kibosh! And here comes the Iron Man, here comes the tank! Now he's got incredible hope!
Once again for Rontae.
Downward elbow! hoping for the collarbone.
Yeah, I think that knockdown changed it, though. I think it changed it. Beautiful evasion there from Rod Tang. That's scoring. All these things are scoring.
Rod Tang throws two punches, doesn't connect, takes the round kick on the forearm. Body shots, then the hooks to the head. Jab two, a high kick. High kick there from Haggerty. Rod Tang goes to the liver, a taste of the power early in these four-ounce gloves. It's a soft spot. The body of Haggerty. The liver punches. There he goes again. Haggerty against the ropes is in trouble. And Rod Tang, cool and collected, throws the elbow to the orbital. The slapping of the face. That's what Haggerty wanted. That's the Rod Tang Haggerty said he prepared for. Now let's see if he finds an opening. A jumping knee doesn't get through. Here comes Rod Tang. The power. The power. Here comes Rod Tang. Rod Tang. Rod Tang. Rod Tang. Rod Tang. Rod Tang. There's a man on a demolition mission. Bang to the liver. Then to the temple. Goes the liver again. The onslaught. The barrage. This is the Tank at his finest. This is the Iron Man. All over and smothering Haggerty. Third knockdown in the round, all over. Have a look at the onslaught. 4 ounce gloves. One of the hardest hitters in the combat world going to your body like that. Glancing left. Powerful right to the orbital. You see the eyes of Haggerty? A little bit glassed there as he backs off. But Rod Tang just kept coming forward. There was no relent. Left hook. Right hand, Haggerty. Double forearms guard, has a look. Lifts the arms. As he lifts the arms, Rod Tang goes the body. And then he goes straight to the center. The solar plexus, followed by the liver shot, followed by the head shot. Boom to the liver, clean liver shot.
Still one flyweight Muay Thai world champion.